a place of doom for the San Diego Chargers through the years. But, well, Davis, Shannon Sharp, some of the main cogs of the Broncos, obviously been out all year. Brian Griese, Easy Ed McCaffrey, first down. It's in the fourth quarter with Denver down by six. Greasy for McCaffrey. Catch, but ruled out of bounds. Denver challenges. Just over 2 minutes to go. Peep show. Left heel out of bounds. And so the San Diego Chargers playing without Seah. Harrison hurt. The Chargers under Mike Riley finish 8-8. And maybe if they get something from Ryan Leaf next year and they have their defenders healthy, a lot to build on. A pretty nice season, 12-6 win over the Broncos.
Boom, it's a team that showed a lot of character through a lot of adversity this season.